Hey there, good morning. Floyd Nye here. Happy Monday. Come here, that Floyd. Can I have that ball? All right, here we go, Floyd. I got to make this video. Hey there, good morning. It is Monday. There's weather all around me right now. But hey, first let's talk some cool history stuff. On this day in 1968, up in the state of Washington, at the famous College of Gazagna, an unknown band opens for Vanilla Fudge, which I feel like is the unknown band, but whatever. So it's 1968. They are billed as opening for Vanilla Fudge, Led Zeppelin, with two F's, not two P's. I think it was a typo, unless they changed their name. I don't know. Anyway, some unknown student records them with a handheld tape recorder. All of us can remember what those look like. And it becomes this amazing first ever live recording of Led Zeppelin. It's a bootleg version called, is catch your name, Gazagna 68. That's funny. Anyway, also today, very sadly, the actress Sue Lyon died. Now, I brought my glasses because I wanted to read something. She was the star of Lolita at age 14. And it wasn't a really great movie, but I like the review by Variety. It got mixed reviews. Variety likened it to a bee, which the stinger has been removed. It still buzzes with a sort of promise of irreverence, but it still lacks the power and shock, eventually making very little point, either as comedy or satire. That's some awesome writing right there. Hey, the weather all day. It's going to be weather. It's going to be, you know, questionable, icy, slippery. If you don't have to go out, don't go out. And if you do go out, be super safe. Get outside, do something fun, toss the ball to your dog. I'm out. Bye-bye.